Hey everyone, welcome back to Stardew Valley. I'm your host, Voltage, and yesterday was a short video with a luau. Today, we're going to check the weather report for tomorrow as well. Storms again. Perfect for a gold can. Let's go check the fortune. You exit out of the door. Okay. That's what I thought. Today, you got the tomatoes that grown. Excellent. I think tomorrow is finally the blueberries. Finally. I can put all these things in summer crops. I want to keep some tomatoes for spaghetti and all that. I want to take a look at quality crops. It's 5 melons, right? We'll be able to get that easily. But was it worth it putting corn in there? I'm going to finish this season here. I can just keep the pumpkins for next season there. So, that's great. That's half done. It's not even started. I should really start thinking about that, but animal crops, I can worry about the second year. And I should save the quality one instead. I'm gonna just use that for ingredients, nothing more. Let's put the quality one into there. This place berries I can just hang on to. That's about it. Everything else is fine. Looks like the luck is a little bit annoyed today. Maple syrup today. Put that in the community center. Pretty much almost done with it. Actually, I gotta think. Gotta look at it again. Artisan goods. What is it, exotic? It's the crafting area. Okay. I can go there now and dump that in. Get the the oak resin. Put it in there. And then go to since I have enough money. I want to upgrade the pickaxe as well. I just dumped everything in the chest, didn't I? Boy, oh boy. Don't want to be enough time. I think I'm screwed on that department. Oh well. Can upgrade again tomorrow. 5,000, don't have to upgrade it right away. I wanted to. It's my pickaxe. Man, I should just save for gold. Alright. This bundle is done. I never go in here every day, but that means we have something for the community center. The more we come here, the more it's done. I need grapes. I haven't seen grapes at all this season. only have to grow some next season anyway, so it doesn't matter. Let's see. Wow, that's good. Those are like instant done. 270. Is that it? Everything's good there. So I just sell these. Those are pretty good. How much are they worth? A taste of the season. Now I know what we should do today. Go to the forest. That's an excellent idea. Let's put this where it should be. Now we can get some hardwood. Test this out with the forging, huh? And we'll be fine. We'll be fine. Don't want to waste that. I think I'm more of like selling instead. Plus, we're gonna see the gypsy. Okay. Take a deep breath. Hey, she's waving at me. What's up? Sashimi, honey. That's for artisan goods. Puffer fish, rare hips, handfish. Rare seeds I'm not doing right now. I'm gonna do these things later anyways. Don't have to do it right now. Just a waste of money. Chop this down now. There we go. There it is, the fiddle ferns. That's what I wanted. Okay, let's search foraging now. Now we can forge things the proper way. Get those lightning rods in no time. More fiddle ferns. More if it's extra experience points if you pick up something new. You need a new sword as well in the distant future. Boy. Getting the hardwood is important for just upgrading everything. Unless they're just chopping down trees. We should just start chopping them down in our palace there. Not our palace. Farm. Yeah. Go back home and start chopping trees. Plus, I need to go find some grapes. Head down a little bit. Check out some more foraging. Gold takes 4, to 6. A lot of pine trees here. It's an obvious thing to mention. One way to use our energy. I want to clean up the farm for for some buildings to be put up. Plus there's more hardwood to chop down there. There we go, got something right here. Some clay. Got some maples. We're gonna need this for our deluxe field snack. So far, no maple seeds. Be nice to have some. No maple seeds, really? I just asked for maple seeds. Really, no maple seeds, huh? You're doing this to me? Check the sixth tree I chopped down, that's maple tree. There's no seeds. Okay. I'll chop that one down. It's gonna just go into the ocean anyways. I mean the river. Not the ocean. Leads into the ocean, so it's a delta. Oh well. There was an earthquake a while ago. This what caused it. Man, we need a lot of energy here. Well, there's some fiddle ferns for you. We're gonna need this for upgrading our house. That's a vegetable, but it's a four to my eyes. So is this. It's a four to my eyes. You pick them up. Off the bush or something like that. Oh! Might as well do this. Something I needed. So they just start chopping now. Good. Man, I wish I would have a flamethrower. Be great to have right now. Just burn all of this. I'm gonna see Robin in the future. I know that. Man, look at all that grass. I mean, not this grass, but the weeds. Let's just make some room for grass growing here. This is ridiculous. All this out. I need to do this anyways. Probably gonna chop some more tomorrow. Since we have the autumn bounty, might as well get our foraging going on. You know how many berries I could have this season? A lot. this is ridiculous of me not chopping anymore. But I got my steel axe and where I get the chopping. So for the next couple days we're gonna clean out this entire farm. Even the stone needs to be forged out. Get some mining bonus out of there. All this needs to be gone. All this needs to be grown. Get all this out so the grass can grow. Taking all this out is pretty good as well. Get those mixed seeds that you actually really need for just at the end of the season when everything's done growing. You just plant those and they just wilt away, as I said before, in the next season. So they are worth something to me. Get some of this stone out. Done with this stone as well. All this needs to be out. That's why I need bombs. Alright. It's about to be out of here. Alright. I'm going to do the same thing tomorrow. Water my plants. I mean, I don't have to water my plants. It's going to thunderstorm again. Let's see if I did a little skill up there. I did. Pretty good. So tomorrow, we're going to do our thing. That's like we usually do. Hope you guys enjoy this episode. Give a like, give a subscribe. Honestly, I don't know. It's not a good day at all. I mean, it's kind of boring, but that's what this game is. Play yourself, it's a little bit fun. Just doing my own thing. Okay, the seeds right here. 21 right now. Oh well. Thank you guys for watching. Wow, upgraded twice. Double the forging. See you guys tomorrow.